want my money back on that ride.
Do you think Spider-Man will come this way? I mean, there's a lot of us here.
I don't know. As long as I get paid, it's...
You can't win!
Enjoy hurting you!
you should stay there. Just hang in there. I'm gonna get you out.
Contamination level 98%. Eradication ended.
Enough talk. Time to get busy. It hurts you more than it hurts you.
Take him out.
Enough already.
All the little sleeping angels.
I sure am glad to be up here. This robot's kind of freaking me out. Guess I'll have
to... Out of my way, buddy. Ho-ho! That's gotta hurt! I don't have time for this!
You just don't quit, do you?
Contamination level 100%. Eradication process in...
Take cover while I deal with this disaster!
Made it. So far. Here's the antidote. Enough for everyone. And this time, it works. It has to.
Let's hope so. It stings. I don't know how you did it, but it works.
It's a big relief. All right, everyone, step up for your shots. This robot. Only Gwen could have sent it. It means she's alive. I'm sure she's alive. Did it. I'm here now. I have the cure, and it works. Gwen? Gwen? No. No, you can't do this. I saved you. I did everything I could to save you. You've got to hold on for me. Gwen! Gwen, you got to fight for me. You got to fight! Gwen! That you were the one. When I first saw you in science class, I just wanted to be with you. Even when I promised I wouldn't, I just wanted to love you. I'm lost without you, Gwen.
Peter, that is the cheesiest speech I've ever heard.
Gwen! You're...
alive. And feeling a lot better. The antidote works?
It sure does.
Peter, is everything okay?
Are you okay is the question.
I'm getting better.
Good. Just another day at Oscorp, huh? I can't believe you had the strength to reprogram that robot.
The newer models still attacked you, though. They must be operating under a different protocol.
Smythe probably had something to do with that. Kept enough robots under his command to keep control of the situation.
I'm not sure if anyone's controlling this situation.
Where's Smythe now?
He disappeared after he sent out the SO2, the snake robot, to kill you. I guess Oscorp is re-evaluating his job performance.
You think we can try and hack through the computer system and... shut down the rest of the robots?
Alistair Smythe designed the codes himself. Not likely.
Thought you'd say something like that. Well, get some rest. We'll be out of here soon.